Team Noodle Arms plays Pokemon Uranium, Episode 9. I'm Blankety Blank Man.
And I'm Dante225.
Alright, so... we had just finished Route 4.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, went to the Pokemon Center. Whoa, that's bright.
It's raining.
And the lights are very... they've got some serious bloom going on.
Yeah.
Wow. So yeah, I hadn't done anything. Oh, there
okay,
we go.
There you go. Okay, must
that was
weird. Maybe it was still using the lights from night because we stopped at nighttime.
Maybe.
That's what I'm thinking.
All right, so I haven't done anything in this town, whatever the town name is.
Rochvale.
Did it say Rochvale? Yes, Rochvale.
Talk to people.
Talking to people. Why would I do that? Trainers don't work.
Well, admittedly, most of the trainers are people who do shit and randomly attack you. Like, I just been playing Pokemon Y and I'm at the Spiral Mountain thing. And, like, everyone there are miners who just stop in the middle of their work to fight you. And it's about every route has a doctor who goes, hey, I'll try to beat you up. If you don't get beat up successfully, I'll heal you.
Wait, if you don't get beat up... we need to collect the mystery gifts.
Yeah.
Because we were in the middle of the route when we added it. Got the Destiny out. Aromatic herb. Sachet. And we probably need to get something at, because the next one's a Pokemon. Okay, so it'll go straight to the...
And then he's a ghost.
It goes straight to the...
My guess.
It didn't say it went to our PC.
I was talking about the guy. He just
I was talking about the Pokemon, the Dribolta. Okay, there's Dribolta.
Sonic.
Yep.
Or whatever the female name of Sonic is. I'm certain someone's made it.
Yeah. Had a fateful encounter, somewhat vain, with screwed up text. And perfect IVs. So yeah.
Modest, Nate, which... okay, depending on what... I don't know what moves it learns, but... my stack extra special.
Yeah, I mean, it's an electric ground.
Yeah, but that doesn't always
learn. I know it learns Nuzzle, which is the...
physical,
the,
yeah.
Well, it's the damaging Thunder Wave.
Yeah.
Doesn't have any special moves
right now.
And it's shiny.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So it did send it to the PC, just didn't say that's what it did.
Whatever, we like our
raining.
Team right now.
It stopped raining. Is there any stuff we need to buy? How many Pokeballs do we have? We don't really need Pokeballs. Let's buy a few Great Balls.
Yeah, up to 10.
Super Potion. Why not? Go up to 10. How many potions do we have?
We're good at potions. I think we're getting near the point where potions stop being useful.
Yeah.
Or at least in battle.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
We're good on stuff now.
It's a random rain.
It kind of reminds me of when I was in Costa Rica. It would be like, rain for 10 minutes, stop.
Okay.
In fact, actually, it's not quite like when I was in Costa Rica, because in Costa Rica, you could almost set your clock by the afternoon rain. It was that predictable. Oh, those kids and their video games.
Yeah, it's out in the dirt and we liked it.
But did you do it in the rain? You're gonna beat your sister at it someday. She seems younger than you.
Mm-hmm. Maybe just crap. Maybe he only catches Pokemon with horrible IVs and natures.
This Pokemon Red nonsense is corrupting my children. It's of the devil!
Yep.
Yes, I have Pokeballs filled with Pokemon. I'm looking for one Pokemon in particular.
Okay, it's like Bill's father.
Yeah. Yellow Snake. And we don't have a Yellow Snake.
Well, I'm guessing it may be, dang it, the dumb normal D something.
Dunsparce?
Dunsparce.
Yeah, probably. Actually, I think we have a Dunsparce. I think we caught a Dunsparce, didn't we?
I think so.
Let's check. Maybe we'll get something cool from him.
Yeah, I think those kind of people usually gives you hold items.
Yeah. Let's see. Yep. Yes, we have a Dunsparce.
It looks fat, yellow snake-ish.
Well, I mean, it's ground snake is the description in the Pokedex.
Okay.
So yes, Dunsparce is a snake. As little as that, as it seems to be a snake. Although the animated sprite for it makes it look more like a snake.
Yeah.
Show him yes. Our garbage. It's cute.
You're not a good person.
No. Moonstone.
Okay. So, yeah. And a lot of times these are daily things.
Yeah,
so.
It changes by the day.
Yeah, so once we...
It's a weak water type that gets Magikarp. Really strong when it evolves. Well, we don't have a Magikarp. No.
Yeah.
I don't want to go catch a Magikarp.
Yeah, it's not really worth at the moment.
Yeah, I'm not going to go catch something to show him. If we already had it, that's fine, but I don't want to go catch something for him. Although we evolved the Gyarados on that last route, so...
Yep. He was one town before here.
Alright.
I'm just not used to having to do... And he's used to having two screens, so you don't
right.
Worry about that.
Alright, check out the other houses. The Tandor Rangers! Okay.
I come from Tandor.
Okay. Ooh, a trade. Tofurang. That's the evolved form of the... Is that the evolved form of the frog?
I have no idea. I don't have no idea what either of those are.
I think Tofurang is the evolved frog. We have the frog, but we haven't evolved it. Oh, hello! I was gonna talk to that guy. How unexpected! Well, that sounds like a thing to go do.
Mm-hmm.
But I wanted to talk to the hiker guy.
Nope.
Ernest?
Ernest Bombao.
His name is Ernest?
Yep.
Did you find the thief?
What? She's high strung.
Of course they are. They're my assistant.
Yep.
And they're genderless.
Yep. Okay, maybe they also brought in Theo. He could use they and not have be awkward.
Someone broke in, stole many of the Pokemon.
Okay, so might be when we finally get introduced to the team.
The villain team, yeah.
Yeah.
Pokemon Speech Translator.
I want it.
I want it.
I want to pretend to be N.
Be who?
Guy in Pokemon Black and White.
Oh. What is this? Route 6. Okay, so that's where we're going next. So what kind of voice does an Outen have? Okay, so the thieves are incompetent.
Okay. Like most of the teams. At least the grunts for just about all the teams are incompetent.
Yeah.
Let's be perfectly honest.
Yeah.
You know, and a lot of times, the lieutenants of the teams are incompetent.
Sometimes, yeah.
I think Rocket was the worst about it, but yeah.
Yeah, Team Rocket grunts are pretty incompetent. Why don't you borrow the PST? I want to talk my party.
Yeah. Use PST. Use it.
I want to talk to my party Pokemon. Aww. Dang it, I want to talk to my party.
Like, one thing I wish that they would do here is introduce the mechanic that everyone loved in Soul Silver and Heart Gold, and that you just have a...
Okay, so here we would get the fossil dude. So once we get fossils, we come back here.
And when it's not a state of emergency.
Well, by the time we get fossils, it won't be a state of emergency.
We can just ignore this.
I'm pretty sure we can't.
Okay, Route 6
Because we came from the east over here is where we got in. We can't go south from within here. There's no south. We don't have surf, so we can't go there, and it looks like there might be a little patch to the south right there anyway, but not much. And to the north is the lab we just got out of. So the only place we can go is west, where we're supposed to go. Oh. So we can't not do this.
But now we can talk to him.
Yeah, now we can talk to the hiker.
I am a determined to scale then. Because he is a man
of the mountains. It's very long. Don't forget to bring some potions. Ooh, 4 orange berries.
Yeah. Okay, it looks like Lepa berries are the one next to it. Lepa berries are very useful.
2 Lepa berries.
Especially when we start doing the Elite Four stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And Lumberries, which are nice too.
Yep. Like
they heal everything.
Yeah, it's a full sides. It's a full heal. Yeah. Lumberry is a full heal. Alright, so...
Hunter in the face.
So who are we putting in the lead?
Let's...
Fuzzy's our lowest level.
Yeah.
Let's level up Fuzzy a little bit. Oh, you work for the... Oh, she's probably working for Professor Cypress.
Yeah.
Or he, I guess. Tancoon!
Yep. Dark normal?
Yes, I believe so. It was definitely dark.
Okay, well, nothing that affects our Titans, so...
Yeah. Ow. That was painful.
Yeah.
Oh, he's 2 levels higher. That could explain it.
First, he goes slower than us. And
yeah, he's slower, and he should die from this. There we go. Level up some, Fuzzy. That's not leveling up.
Yep. Talk to them.
Cannot go here. Human bad.
Knock him out.
No, we're the good guys, Dante.
Well, we'll capture them and make them... You don't have an Outen yet.
That's true, I don't have an Outen. What?
Okay, this is odd.
What?
You're gonna knock you the... Oh, we do have one.
Okay.
Still burnt with fire.
Yeah.
This one's a level below us, so... Yep.
Ow! Ow!
Yeah.
Oh well, it's gonna die. Unless it uses quick attack, it's gonna die.
Nope. No quick attack.
Level up, yay! Should we go healer switch out? Let's switch out.
Yeah.
Alright.
Musket.
Oh, and we picked up.
Musket has a rock move now, or his shield move.
Yeah. Metal Claw and Mud Slap.
And Tackle.
And Tackle. But those are the non-normal moves he makes.
Racist.
Right? Speciesist.
Speciesist.
Speciesist. You're just delaying the inevitable, Elton.
Yeah.
Although it is kind of interesting to have the wild Pokemon acting kind of like trainers.
Yeah. Yay, Zapdos!
Yay! Because we needed that.
Yep. Uber Potion. He was just on the ball with Pickup.
Right? Maybe Pickup's chance got increased for this game.
Maybe. That's where all the crits they...
That's where all the crits went.
Yeah. Okay.
Dink.
Like one or two damage.
Two.
Well, I was expecting to be one or two.
Mm-hmm. Attack up!
Yep. Because... both Steel and Rock have good normal defense, and they're resistant to that.
We don't have an item finder, because I'm thinking there might be an item over here.
No, I actually think it might be a backpack.
Yeah, I mean, it's probably the exit for the cave we're about to go in. But there might also be an item. Dot, dot, dot. What? What? I wasn't trying to take you away, I was trying to talk to you.
I'm in charge of this gang of Elton. One of the least threatening Pokemon I've ever seen. Oh snap.
Oh snap. Wait,
we need to beat him in...
Mist.
Like, we need to beat him in 18 turns, otherwise, oh my god.
Well, he might crit in those 18 turns.
Yeah. Oh snap, wing attack.
That was 3 damage.
Okay, yeah, now we're in depth trouble. Or not. Oh, nope. He's a survivor.
Oh, he's level higher than we are.
Or she.
She, yeah. The other ones were lower than us.
And partially Dr. Attack.
Yeah, that'll be a problem.
Yeah.
So we're just murdering these wild Pokemon that are trying to... I don't know what they're trying to do. What the hell? He's got an onion head. Please tell me that's a Pokemon. Please tell me that's a Pokemon.
Please tell me that's a Pokemon on his face.
Please tell me that's a Pokemon, not a person. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you. So the thief is a Pokemon? The Pokemon hero!
Mm-hmm.
Yes! Okay, I like him now.
Yep. I think we catch him. What? It's like...
Wait, whoa. You're talking about Pokemon Freedom and you just sent out a captured Pokemon.
Okay, so we can't catch him. I am all set. Oh, that's not good.
That's not good.
No, it is not. 4 times effective.
I was not expecting that to be a fighting type.
Yeah.
12 inch. 12 inch.
Now that doesn't do well, we'll put Tiger out.
Yeah.
Very, how do you like it?
I think he's fighting type.
Yeah, at least.
12 inches, ridiculous growth.
Minion. Dookie Gallon, we.
That's kind of cute, actually.
That is adorable. Murder it.
Probably dark.
Yeah, dark.
That's
flying.
Definitely. Ooh, that's cool.
Dark flying or dark poison?
Bloodlust seems like a cool ability.
Yeah.
Make everything into a drain effect, probably. Or maybe just dark moves into a drain effect.
Yeah.
That's a cool ability,
give
actually.
Give it big root.
Yeah.
Actually, Roost is pretty useful.
Yeah. Roost is pretty good.
I don't think we'll need Flash anymore.
Yeah, we don't really need Flash.
And plus, I think we have a TM for it, so if we do need it again.
Do we?
I think so.
I don't know that we do. That's the fighting dart. That's our sheep thing. Or the evolution of it.
Yeah,
the evolution.
We need attack. Whatever.
Stomp. Aww. Yeah, he's a physical quiver.
And I have Moxie. I would say Kaiga. Kaiga will resist its fighting staff.
And intimidate, get rid of the Moxie you just got.
Yeah.
We don't have any flying, though.
Tackle.
Yeah, because he's fighting resists dark, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And dark resists dark, so.
Yeah, bite would be bad. Chance to flinch, but wouldn't do much damage.
Yeah. Well, so even tackle is kind of scary than the Gyarados' whatevers.
Prepare to be destroyed! No, it's not impossible.
Can we have one of these? Can we just have one of these? I would not mind the bat cat.
Garlickid, the Pokemon hero!
Okay, I want him to be a recurring character.
It seems like it will be. I think we need to go heal, though.
Yeah, go heal.
Also, oh. Dang it, no, I... Dang it. We fell behind you in case you needed backup. We weren't gonna actually lead the charge, but...
Wolsey, we were supposed to die. And
then... That wasn't a man, that was a Pokemon! Remote spot in the mountains. Okay. I like Garlickid.
Yeah, we need to catch him.
It might be one of those only one is available.
Yeah.
Pokemon.
Most likely at the end of his storyline, he'll go, "Oh, I'll just join you now."
Something like that. This was. How do you know? You weren't there. So what are the odds on we're losing the PST soon? Yay, we passed the test.
Yeah. Honor, we have like 2-3 badges now.
Hey, EXP share.
Yay, yeah.
Would have been useful training the Magikarp.
Yeah. Okay, so it's the hold.
Yeah.
Sure.
Beale Beach City. That's where our dad is, isn't it? Beale Beach is where we're from.
Okay, the Podge is a flying type.
I think it's the evolved form of that fire bird we caught.
Okay.
I think. No, we need to get the pickup item. Great ball! Who needs to go shopping? Oh, yeah. Whoops. Shit. You weren't there before. Shit.
I like his one in the combat. He's lumberjack, and that's okay.
Fuzzy, you're gonna die.
Actually, he might stop times four vector, so.
And then he growls. Or misses. Either one works. Ha! Yes!
Okay, yeah, go Fuzzy.
Go Fuzzy.
Hey, both stop with a stronger attack. We would have just one hit
him. Yeah, it's got, what, 20 power or something like that?
Yeah. There's like 100% chance to hit. And...
Modrill. That's... Which one's Modrill? We've encountered one before.
I think it's a ground.
I think so.
Try Yogurt. There's a lot of ground types that are also rock or steel.
Hmm. Oh, I think it was ground dark.
Okay. Well, it'll punch it hard. That's...
Also, it's 5 levels below us.
Yeah. Beat it up.
Why?
Because we can.
It's dark, it'll resist the beat up.
It gets 4 times anyway, though. Why hasn't Yeoman evolved? Yep.
Huh?
Yeoman hasn't evolved, but there's the... He fought his evolved form with level 20.
So? The NPCs cheat.
NPCs shouldn't be able to cheat like that.
They do. Smash your shit.
Yep, times 4 effective with Moxie.
You know, they need, like, it's super duper effective for times 4.
Yeah. You wrecked a shit. One evolve Yeoman.
Hear the chorus! Nope, no evolve. But pickup.
Because oh my god.
I think there might be a bug with pickup right now.
Yeah.
Not that I'm really complaining. But I think it might be bugged.
Because every single combat that we've checked, it's... And usually after every combat we've checked, so.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure there's a bug. But it's also really useful.
Yeah. So you want to, like, further explore that cave?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, I mean, that's the only direction we can go.
Well, the whatever.
The whatever?
Cat birds.
Oh, yeah, they might have stopped blocking.
Yeah. There are, caves tend to have rock types, which will be good to train Fuzzy.
Yeah.
Throw mud at them.
So this. No, you can stay in the League Musket.
Yeah, they're both staying up.
No, did we already fight you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay. Well, let's explore the cave first.
Yeah.
Well, actually, let's check the map first. No, that's the bag, not the map.
Pokepad.
Pokepod.
Okay, it will be a dead end.
Yeah. It might be small.
Yeah. But a lot of times it'll have...
It might have useful stuff in it. It might have some items to get.
It could have an evolution stone.
Alright, so that's where the... Oh, there's... It's really small. Okay, Torment's not horrible.
Yeah.
It's not horrible. It's not great, but it's not horrible. Do you want to see if there's any Pokemon in there? Let's see if there's any... Run around for a little bit.
All the way up.
There's nothing there.
Fish.
I suppose we could fish. We just have an old rod, though.
Yeah, but...
I mean, the old rod does do more than just Magikarp in this game. But old rod is all we got.
Okay,
nah. I'm not gonna bother. It doesn't seem like there may just be no encounters in here. may just be that one storyline thing.
Oh well.
But hey, Torment.
And trainer battle.
Who are you? She is both kind of adorable and the worst kind of person ever.
Yeah.
Simultaneously.
Okay, let's go. I'm kind of sad that Yeoman isn't there so we can do like a mirror world fight. Let's be honest, that's kind of what they are.
Yeah.
Okay, I just gotta apply.
His
special attack isn't low enough.
Yeah, and Mudslap is a.
Oh yeah, forgot. Electric resist. Okay, so yeah, switch out to Fuzzy.
Yeah.
Because this fight's just gonna get annoying.
Yeah. And we can Mudslap it, but it'll take forever, and the Thundershock does decent damage. Okay, charge. Do that.
Well, he does raise his special defense. And that's kind of fuzzy dice.
Okay.
So. Hit myself with a guard. Not bad. Does Floppy have really good special defense?
I don't know.
Kind of looks like it. Whereas also it's two stages up special, so.
Yeah.
Damn it. Try burning.
Have a duck going.
Well, and get stabbed on the attack.
Oh, so there's Mudslap.
That's true. Yeah, he's ground, isn't he?
Yeah.
I think the problem is Flap is like, shit, my electric attacks don't work. What am I gonna do?
Yeah, it's very possible that all of its physical things are electrics, or all its attacking things are electric.
It's like got three electric attacks in charge.
Yeah. Thundershock, Thunder Away would be really hard to slap.
Yeah, neither of those would work on Fuzzy.
Then maybe Shock? The physical move?
Or Discharge, maybe, to go with Charge?
Well, Thundershock would have to charge, too.
What?
Thundershock.
Well, the Charge mechanically just increases the power of the next electric attack, but thematically, Discharge and Charge go well together. Okay. Thematically. About to send Lunapop. Oh, that was a fighter.
Yes.
That was fighting type.
Fuzzy would do it with it.
You think?
Well, it doesn't not super effective against Fuzzy.
Okay.
Fightings tend to have low special defense.
Burn it like the rest.
And if we burn it... Fuzzy's not heavy. Yeah, we should be able to do it.
Send it one stage down. Ha!
Okay.
Oh, ha! Yeah,
it'll probably resist that, because... Ground. No, does ground resist ground?
I don't think so.
Okay, well, he's... low kicking.
And now he's dead. Or she's dead.
Yep.
The Moondoggy.
Moondog. You haven't hustled.
Sure, I'll trade numbers with the hot chick.
Called by anyone?
Yeah. We got called a couple times. Okay. Secret power.
Eh.
Eh. I love playing video games. Pokemon's a fun video game.
Yep.
It's Luigi!
Yeah, Luigi.
Holy shit. That's the water spider.
Yep.
It's the evolved water spider. It looks kind of funky. I like the previous one.
The previous one's adorable.
Yeah, this one's just horrifying.
Not as horrifying as some. I'm probing.
Yeah.
It may not get the water attack even now. It most likely does, but not.
But it has water attacks. We don't want to leave Musket.
Yeah.
But it is a bug type.
Special attack, yeah.
Yeah, but we're doing physical.
Well, right now it's up 1.
Yeah, but still.
Yeah.
Ooh, do we have quick attack on 12 inch?
Yeah. I thought they recorded their water hose.
What?
That noise that it makes.
Yeah. Not to send in
lumber.
That's the grass water,
yeah.
Right?
The 30 fully healed ones will all be okay.
Yeah, electric will is resisted by grass but doubled by the water, so.
And it's not weak against grass.
Right. And Theo's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, that's annoying.
Yeah.
And the rain's over.
Go and use thunder.
Thunder shock.
No, use thunder in the rain. So yeah. It's accurate. Okay.
Okay.
Enough
for, no, yeah. No, it will not. I don't think even a Giga Drain would have killed him enough.
Luigi.
I'm thinking go heal.
Yeah. I would get around the stair ledge.
Also, Theo's got item.
Yes, because that's what he does. Told you.
Yeah, we got a filter earlier.
Yeah, let's do it. Just want to have it.
Yeah.
Full heal's one of the more expensive items from the shop, getting more for free.
Yep. Shopping, what's that? I'm just gonna have my little chipmunk pick up all of the items.
This is 100% apparently.
Apparently.
Really, I don't use pickup that much in the normal games, but I don't remember it being this much.
No, it's supposed to be, in the core games, it's supposed to be 10% per battle. 10% chance to pick up per battle.
Yeah, that's not what we're seeing.
It's not what we're seeing, unless we are the luckiest sons of bitches on the planet. That is not what we're seeing.
We just, like, added an extra 0 on accident. Battle girl. Go.
I'm hiking. Alright, well, fine. Are you then? Hello.
But it's okay. It's almost afternoon. It's still technically morning.
Oh, Kinect Monk.
I'm gonna leave Musket.
Yeah, Musket can probably do fine.
Oh, he doesn't have static.
Charge up that power. Watch him get to, like, 1 HP, just charging, and then he one-shots us. Ooh.
Oh, yeah, electrics. Yeah, switch to... Fuzzy. Again. It's electric.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
Have your damage output.
Yeah, because all his normal attacks are probably going to be physical.
Because there's not that many special physical, or special normal attacks.
Yeah. Hidden power is special.
Yeah, hidden power, all of the, like, voice ones are special. Swift.
Yeah. And a level 17 Kinect Monk will not have any of those.
No. Really. Actually, if it's the final evolution, it could learn Hyper Boy Champ.
I have no idea what this is.
Switch out Musket.
watching him. What?
You see his poison metal claw?
Or we can miss.
So psychic.
Or at least it has a psychic attack.
Yeah.
That was good damage.
Yeah.
And musket resists the psychic, so.
Yeah.
We can leave musket in. Don't get confused. Don't you dare get confused.
Yeah.
No, okay. I thought it was about to say musket became confused.
Nope.
Oh god. Kill it!
With fire. Okay, let it use yawn and then we switch into yeoman and murder its face.
Mud slap it until it yawns. Okay, I'll mud slap it once.
Yeah. Fucking this line. It's maybe my least favorite Pokemon line in Pokemon.
Yeoman! Deal with this shit!
Holy fuck!
I'ma beat it up anyway. I don't even care. I'ma beat it up. Ha! Not doing very much damage.
Well, each hit not, no, but all together brought him down pretty low.
Yeah. We've picked up several of these.
Fucking that Pokemon!
I'll beat it up again.
I hate this Pokemon mind!
It's just using yawn over and over again.
It doesn't seem to be very good outside of being annoying.
Screw you, Falunge.
No one likes you.
Lunapup, that's a fighter.
Yeah. 12-inch.
Delvin, you deal with this.
He's gonna be
Yeoman's gonna go take a nap.
Less annoying than her fucking cat. Like, oh my god, that fucking cat. Okay. It would. Actually, no, it was only ability, so. Yeah. There's nothing against Delvin. No, it's abilities. Okay. Go, Delvin.
Minion, that was the bat, right?
Yeah, the cute cat bat thing.
Let's leave 12 engine.
Yeah, it is. Adorable. I want the green one.
I want a minion plushie.
Yes. Yeah, I want to catch one just to find out exactly how it's going.
Heck, dude! I just wanted to show you pictures of my baby sister.
Talk to her, see if she says something about that.
I just didn't even challenge you! I just walked by and tried to be friendly.
Oh my god, Adrena has PTSD.
Oh, I love it. Yep. I love it. But we need heals.
Yes. Oh, wait, pick up.
Oh, yes.
I accept the fact. I accept the theory our character is getting PTSD. Like, I don't see that many old trainers. Most more like young, your age.
Well, no, so in most of the Pokemon games, all these other trainers are the assholes just randomly challenging you when you want to go to the store. And this time, we're the assholes.
Yep. That's another thing that annoys me is, in any other game even, random villagers threatening to attack you would be a weird thing. And basically, forcing you to fight them to just get to the next town.
I mean, if they were like the villain team that was doing it, that'd be one thing. Yeah. They're bad guys.
But this is a picnicker, a hiker. Sometimes they're in the middle of doing their actual job and they do this shit.
Let's put Fuzzy in the lead to go fight the bug catcher.
That sounds silly.
That's an interesting looking bug.
Yeah.
It's gonna die, but it's interesting looking.
Like a spider bee.
Because this one's, it has water attack, but it's not water.
And it's adorable.
Yes. Spony. And it bounces.
Yes. And it makes it sound that, more adorable.
Spony had better learn bounce.
Yeah.
If Spony does not learn bounce, I will be upset.
It may not learn bounce before it evolves.
S'more was the fire bug.
Yeah, but it doesn't have fire.
Right, it doesn't have fire type. So that first one is probably electric, I would guess.
Okay.
Based on the coloration. He's got the electric bug, he's got the water bug, he's got the fire bug. Couple fly! And then he's got the fairy bug.
Yep. No, keep it up. Yeah, keep it going, because I don't think fairy is weak, but it does less damage. Oh, okay, or
it's evolved. Yeah, it's higher stats. The first three were not evolved. This one's evolved. And horrifying looking.
Yes. I think we're gonna talk about it. Oh my god.
Flame Wheel.
Yeah. Do we have that one?
Yeah, I mean,
one.
We still have Ember.
Well, one thing is Flame Wheel, I think it's... Yeah.
Physical.
I would get rid of Growl. The Fuzzy is a special attack. I don't want to get rid of it.
Well, when we got him at level 5, his highest was special and his IV is that way, but... That may not be what his base stats are going after. Special attack 32, attack 20. Yeah, he's a special attacker.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, his attack IV is 0.
Yeah.
Yeah. Also, the base stats versus evolved form may be different.
Yeah, okay. So, don't
but
get rid of
Fuzzy is currently a special attacker.
Put Musk in the front, because... I like to have my Pokemon more or less even levels.
Da-da-da!
Yay!
Hey! We can get a puppy.
Yep. However...
Who's a puppy? Who's a puppy?
Never switch out.
Yeah. Got 12-inch, so he'll resist any fighting moves and has Sync.
And maybe quick attack Sync.
Yeah. Okay. Good for you. You endured the attack that didn't come.
Here's 2 for flinching. Okay, now see for it.
I sing you the song of my people.
Yup. Then it wakes up.
Yeah.
First turn. Pokeball.
Pokeball!
Wagga. Wagga. Wagga.
Huzzah! Ground fighting. Okay. So even better to have 12-inch.
Yeah.
Although small, it is very brave. It won't hesitate to protect weaker Pokemon in danger. They can often be heard howling at the moon.
Moon!
Moon Moon.
Moon Moon? Okay.
Moon Moon. Even if it's a female. Moon Moon.
Yep. Goddamn Moon Moon.
However, I think that's probably a place to stop for this episode.
Yep.
We will see you guys next time, episode 10.
Yep. There's more things that happen. Hopefully more Garlic Kid, because he's awesome.
Thanks for watching Team Noodle Arms Plays Pokemon Uranium. I'm Blankety Blank Man, and I hope you'll join us for our next video. Please like and subscribe.